For all of you who don't believe I pick low-hanging fruit, here you go. That's my low-hanging fruit. My beautiful orange tree. Didn't produce much this year, but that's okay. Next year's another year.